there, boys and girls. Paddy the Honest Pelican is paying a neighborly visit to Kenny Crow, a thrifty old bird friend. So let's join them.
Oh, at the rate I'm saving money, I'll soon enough to buy a cornfield, Paddy. Yes, I will.
Holy doodle, Kenny. It isn't safe here. You should take this to the bank.
Oh, don't worry, Paddy. I have a wonderful hiding place for the bank. Nobody would ever find in this secret sliding paddle. See, if I hadn't shown it to you, you'd never know where to find it.
Boy, oh boy, this is my lucky day. I've been wondering where I'd get some money, but I don't have to wither any further. I can play a mean trick on Kenny Crow and put the blame on Paddy Pelican. This is gonna be real great.
Oh, well, Paddy, I gotta leave for work, so I'm gonna take my money and hide it, and I'm gonna lock the door, because I gotta make some more money to buy a cornfield. I can't take any chances.
Oh, I can hardly wait to get that piggy bank. Kenny Crow's not gonna get his cornfield if I can help it. I can get one of Paddy Pelican's fingerprints, but a footprint will be just as good. I'll send him to jail where he can't bother me anymore. I'm not much of an artist, but this is one art job I can do. It's just a matter of copying. They're perfect. Now with a little mud on it, I can play a good dirty trick on him. Ah, boy, this is gonna be work. Oh! That hurt. That hurt. Wow. I better get that piggy bank and get out of here in a hurry. Say, that's clever. Nobody would ever find this without knowing about it. Boy, this is heavier than I thought. Kenny Crow won't get his cornfield, but I'm gonna live for quite a while, real great, and put the blame on Paddy Pelican. He'll never be able to squirm out of this one. His own footprints will prove it. Oh, boy, this is one of the smartest schemes I ever figured out, and there's no way in the world I can get into trouble. It's perfect. I hope I get a good night's sleep tonight. I'm too worried about all that money in Kenny Crow's house. Oh, my God. That brick just missed me. I wonder who threw it.
Ah, I did. And I'll make more than that before I'm through with you, Paddy. I thought I could trust you. I'm going to get the police to put you in jail.
Now, look here, Kenny. I don't know anything about what you're talking about. I haven't done anything to you. I swear I haven't done anything.
You mean to tell me you have the nerve to stand there and say that you didn't take my piggy bank? I'm telling you that you took my piggy bank.
Well, hi, Paddy. Say, I've been wondering. I saw that bulge in your beak when you were leaving this house before. I didn't have any bite on my beak. What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about, Kenny Crow. I don't know. So, you did take it, see? We caught you red-handed. Well, you've got all the right to his money. I'll tell you, I'm going to go with you and see that he doesn't run away. There you are. Footprints, Paddy. The secret panel's open, and you're the only person who knew about it. Ah, this is funny. You got an awfully muddy house, and I don't see any mud outside. Those footprints lead away from the secret panel, but there isn't any leading toward it. That just couldn't be. Now make those footprints without footprints. There's some dirty work here, I'll tell you that.
Don't let him talk you out of it, Kenny. He took your piggy bank. I'm telling you, he took it.
Now listen here, how did you know I took the piggy bank? Nobody said a word about it. You didn't know. How did anybody know about the piggy bank? Where did you know about it, huh? Yeah. How did you know about it?
No. Listen here. I tell you,
Oh, there he goes. I knew it. He's the guilty one. Oh, boy, we're gonna catch him. I'll tell you. Yep. He's running. I think he's going towards his house. That's where he's going. Hey, look what he dropped. Just as I thought. Footprints on your floor, huh? Look at this. Let's catch him. Come on here, boss, ready? Come on out, I tell you. Come on out.
Oh, all right. Take your old piggy bank. But don't call the police, please. They said the last time they arrested me that if I got into any more trouble, they'd lock me up for good.
I won't call the police, Freddy. And as soon as I've taken all the coins out of it, I'm gonna let you have the piggy bank. Now, and then you can save your own money. There it is. Right on your old noggin.